Growing demand for energy is driving innovation forward to access nature's vast renewable energy resources. Wind power has seen massive growth worldwide, with many more projects under development. Mobil SHC synthetic lubricants can help enhance wind turbine performance even in some of the harshest of operating environments. For over 15 years, ExxonMobil has been a leader in wind turbine lubrication, helping customers unleash productivity in the very competitive power generation market. Major wind turbine manufacturers and operators rely on Mobil industrial lubricants for advanced technology products, deep application expertise, unsurpassed equipment builder approvals, and the broad market reach to make products available where they are needed. Mobil industrial lubricants' range of oils and greases for wind turbines are equally suitable for both first and service fill. Critical parts of a wind turbine require performance lubricants to maximize reliability and operational efficiency. Take, for example, Mobil Gear SHC XMP320, the synthetic gear oil used in more than 15,000 wind turbine gearboxes worldwide. Analysis of more than 20,000 used oil samples of Mobil Gear SHC XMP320 in service indicates superb long-term gear and bearing protection, excellent oxidation stability for extended oil life, resistance to rust and corrosion, and superior filterability over the lifetime compared to a conventional oil. Trusted by major gearbox and bearing builders and an excellent 10-year track record in markets worldwide, Mobil Gear SHC XMP320. Mobil SHC Grease 460WT is another supreme performance product designed particularly for wind turbine bearing lubrication. Specially formulated to lubricate the low-speed, high-load yaw, pitch and main bearings, it has become the product of choice. Take the slow-speed main bearing, which is subject to high load and vibration. The high base oil viscosity of Mobil SHC Grease 460WT helps to maintain proper lubricant film thickness to protect the bearing from wear. It also provides enhanced false brinoline protection that yaw and pitch bearings need to cope with the additional stresses related to oscillating movements. Additional benefits include long grease and bearing life, a wide operating temperature range down to minus 40 degrees centigrade, and the suitability for use with either manual or centralized greasing systems. Increase productivity and help reduce maintenance costs with Mobil SHC Grease 460WT, the versatile grease for wind turbines. The range of Mobil SHC synthetic lubricants for wind turbines does not just stop there. Two additional products, Mobilit SHC 100, a supreme performance grease for high-speed generator bearings, and Mobil SHC 524, a synthetic hydraulic oil for brake and pitch control systems, complete the synthetic lubrication solution. In whatever environment your wind turbine operates, from hot and dry deserts to the Arctic cold, to aggressive offshore environments, Mobil SHC lubricants are engineered to maintain their high performance. Operators know they can rely on these lubricants and the professional application expertise offered by Mobil Industrial Lubricants to help unleash the productivity of their wind turbines. Whether you decide to use Mobil SHC synthetic lubricants for first fill or need technical guidance to upgrade from a mineral oil, our knowledgeable team of lubrication and equipment builder engineers can offer professional advice. Last but not least, Mobil SHC synthetic lubricants are available where they are needed, in the diverse markets where builders and customers manufacture and operate wind turbines. Take your wind turbine productivity to new heights with Mobil SHC synthetic lubricants.